Ironically, it's freezing. Summer is not what I think of at this place. The lake is totally frozen, something that Sarah and I never see.